weird stuff. Huh? Let's see. Okay, now we're pop 240 caffeine, 18,000 energy. Oh, so good. Wind, windy, cloudy, foggy. What a report on the Nexus X 5 smartphone. What a report was put on the Nexus 5X smartphone for on this thing. Feel like 64 clear. Air quality fair exposure to air hazard is dangerous for people with health sensitivities, so it is important to monitor air quality at this time. Moderate for yellow lights, glasses, apply sunscreen. Pollen, zero and low, yellow screen, light green. Fireworks or purple or what? Noises, yeah. Spray down the pollen ragweed. Today's condition, amount of pollen in the air for today will be fallen into extremely low. This decrease is due to lack of wind and expected precipitation in the afternoon, in which tend to wash out the pollen in the air. Observation. So far today, high 75, low 36, yesterday high 77, low 54, average high 68, low 49, dew point 36 degrees, humidity 34%, still no high and low. Pressure 30.06 inches, high 30.2 inches, low 30.06 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise, 7:01 in the morning, pirate, I guess it went off, boy oh boy. Texting in the weather bar, man. Good eye out. I don't know, I gotta do something. If I can't do shit anymore, that's been crazy. Man, I just damaged my phone, that's for sure. They cannot do it. They cannot do it both ways, man. Oh my. It's like that, I gotta say what I gotta say. I don't know how I've been done on this. I don't know how I got here. I don't know if people like the truth, but boy, that is the truth. happy. Everything was going good. It was going great. I don't know where the problem went. Something if I can do it. Sun and moon, sunrise, sun on it. God damn it. Sun and moon, sunrise, sun on it. Oh my god. What the fuck is wrong with this? Sunset 6:17 p.m. The moon WANG crescent. God damn it. Unbelievable. It really breaks it. October. The 10 days, October 13th through October 22nd, tonight, low 36, mostly clear. Wednesday, high 78, low 57, sunny. Thursday, high 58, low 35, 30% chance of rain showers. Day, night, mostly. Friday, high 59, low 34, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 66, low 49, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 66, low 46, mostly cloudy. Monday, high 62, low 45, 30% chance of rain showers, day and night. Next Tuesday, high 59, low 48, mostly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 63, low 51, partly cloudy. Oh shit. Wednesday, October 21st, day, picture Moody Island, little sun. Cloudy, cloudy. Picture Moody Island, Wednesday, October 21st, day. Description, partly cloudy, with a scattered thunderstorm, chance of storms 40%, high temperatures of around 63. Degree dew point will be around 46 degrees and have humidity at 65%. Winds will be 14 miles per hour from the south. So Wednesday, October 21st night. No. So next Thursday, high 62, low 42, partly cloudy. Thursday, October 22nd, day, picture Moody Island, little sun, cloudy, cloudy. Thursday, October 26th, day, description partly cloudy with scattered thunderstorm chance of storms, 40%, high temperature around 62 degrees. Dew point will be around 48 degrees and have humidity 71%, winds will be around 1 mile per hour from the south. Thursday, October 26th at night. No. So the coldest night will be Friday, a low 34, mostly sunny. Coldest day will be Thursday, high 58, 30% chance. Hottest day will be Wednesday, high 78, sunny. Hottest night will be that night. Close. 57 cents. The hypes. Yes. That just breaks. So, YouTube is Jamal Land. Leave me a comment down below. How is your weather? YouTube is Jamal. Leave me a comment down below. How is your weather? I gotta get fucked out. I'm just, this is fucked. I don't know what happened. I gotta get out. That's for sure. Gotta get out. Then this is Corsi, SPARSC, NN, BLITER, over COVID-19. You really don't know what they're talking about. Southwest expense in Houston and Chicago adding Bush and all her flights. Biden says Trump sanctions are expendable, citing COVID response. Expensive city, XEODUS leads to massive rent declines in New York City, San Francisco. BARRETT hearings. BARRETT says she has no agenda and is not a con. Battle for the Senate spills BARRETT hearings. Who knows BARRETT? RETTIC dim. Focus on healthcare. Nice news, SEOTUS. Long-term managers of their ancestors, headcounts. Afraid of right. Taurus brings rifle family to Disneyland. China threatens U.S. over weapon sales to Taiwan. COVID-19 cases are surging in the Midwest and Western states as the U.S. entered what is expected to be a brutal fall slash winter wave of pandemic. Fire jail. Phone calls are more expensive. What the hell? That's bullshit. Another pro-Trump and pro-Trump ad using footage for rapper. First set records for the longest non-stop flight, 7,500 miles. Biden Supreme Court packing, I'm not a fan. FBI, WHIT, MER, Lobby, also talk of kidnapping Virginia governor. How you look? That's just crazy. Maybe it's a Democrat liberal you have for. That might be a Republican. MECOYBARETT. Don't say a president should commit a peaceful process to power in a American parliament itself. Been charged with hate crimes for allegedly attacking black teens. MECOYBARETT apologize for being called out by a Democrat senator for using the offensive and outdated term sexual preference to refer to LGBTQ people. Trump urges Congress to go big or go home on public standards bill. SSPR doesn't commit to keep troops away from polling stations. Trump to rally in Pennsylvania as he keeps campaign reset. After Trump campaign is harassing, Virginia voter registration site crashes on Father's Day. Election 2020, Trump claims rally for 2000 and all as vice president. Trump campaign wants ONAROSA to pay $100 million ads. California GOP consider adding more unofficial boxes. Said he prefers playing with white fangs and gold cap. H.A.L. Steinbrenner, Aaron Boone will be back next year. To first degree murder for gruesome killing of tech CEO FAH. FDA pushes back on Tremor's attempt to rebrand emergency AUTHORIZATION. Army boss Trump for Americans, BIOE, hate film politics. Twitter suspended account for posing as Black Trump supporter. Google News, World News on the next of Friday. Martha. Okay, holy change in turkey stance can unlock N-A-G-O-R-N-O-K. K-A-R-A-B-A-K-H. A-R-M-E-N-I-A-N-P-M. P-R-E-N-C-H. Warfare. Drones and crowding civilians on the ground in a N-A-G-O-R-N-O-K-R-A-B-A-K-H. P-O-M-P-E-O calls for A-C-E-R-B-A-I-J-N-E-A-N-A-R-E-N-I-A to implement ceasefire in the hill. It's time to get real about U.S. interests and the South C-A-U-C-A-S-U-S. For N-A-G-O-R-N-O-K-A-R-A-B-A-K-H, possibly as doing science, living together is impossible. Turkish backed Syrian fighters join A-R-M-E-N-I-A-N-A-V-R-I conference. Video shows the biggest World War II bomb found in Poland while being defused. Biggest World War II bomb found in Poland explodes while being defused. Navy began defusing. Biggest World War II bomb ever found in Poland. Huge World War II bomb explodes in Poland and defuses attempts. Push divers neutralize huge. Saudi media softened tones on normalizing offering clues to kingdom thinking on Israel, Palestine. Saudi Arabia is the white whale of Israel, Middle East peace deal, Jerusalem officials said. What the U.S. election means for the Middle East. For Trump declining Middle East. PRISMF produced grapes. Democrat senators asked ACLU-IBARETDA if she has ever sexually assaulted someone. Other things are just that how you know when to turn this. Starting to fail. pregnant. And everybody knows that's gonna be. And she can go right in. Hey, MECONEYBOREETT. What? Man, like my dad's around. My dad's gonna be fine too. And we'll send it to God. Hey, MECONEYBOREETT. Answer questions at affirmation, hearing without notes, hold a blank notepad. Civics, CIVRCS 101, and we're public conservatives. The Senate is saying they know or smart and all in all of them. They don't. We got Lee, you know. Utah. And test positive, coronavirus, travel, and the rest. And welcome. I guess. Yeah! Bam! But, yeah, Congress think you're accused from MECON and YBARTT. LEVEY and CLYBARETT. Okay, judicial PHILOSOPH1. Here's what skeptics spin perhaps are missing. MECONYBARETT. So, they have long career with rank HYPOCR. Biden leads Trump by 17 points over election. Race entered on stage. Trump multiplies as he launches potentially super spreader sprint to win the election. The 2 million lives, the 2 million lives President Trump has saved from COVID-19 pandemic. Howie, C-A-R-L, don't forget Joe Biden, can't remember. How can 42% of Americans still support the new president? Our history. Okay.
Okay. So, YouTube is a jubilee. What do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not a hoax or a fake news, it's real reality, not anything fair to Joe Biden, big fucking deal, Trump, huge, big fucking deal, huge, real reality, not anything fair to quarantine something, just show them to follow up on the rules. It's a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole wide world, every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube land, for love of God, say the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube land, for love of God, watch your goddamn motherfucking ass. for 20 shades of hot motherfucking goddamn hot soapy water. You should be the lid. You should be the lid for goddamn thing. Where goddamn man, you should be the lid for goddamn motherfucking thing. You should be a part. You should be the lid for goddamn motherfucking thing. So you should be the lid. We don't have to donate blood. This is for talk about blood shortage, the big end of coronavirus and COVID-19, in the middle of coronavirus and COVID-19, in the middle of the pandemic. Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, talk about it. Probably the only smart thing they do. And you got Nora O'Donnell, CBS, donates, but it's easy. We're going to go south and west, California, Arizona, MTD State, TULSA, Oklahoma, Nevada, Las Vegas. We got North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Texas, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, Republican Conservative Governor lied about the numbers. Most of my Georgia Republican Conservative Governors lied about the numbers. And Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. We wonder why. I'm wondering if the Ohio governor is a real Republican Conservative governor. We all know who's a real Republican Conservative governor. There's a governor in Maryland, Florida. Yeah, fired. New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, and Kentucky. YouTube is YouTube one. You don't have to donate blood. But if you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they will give you information so you can do your part, so you can do your part. Deadpool 1 radar, Deadpool 2 on radio, Hartman. Badass, you're taking them into prison. Bobby, we need you, want you, kick ass, we badass, we supers, real deals, bams, badass motherfuckers, person of the year. 2020, every single year, essential workers, front lines, got a drink for you. These people are the greatest. Let's go right here now. Nurses, doctor, ear doctor, eye doctor, dentists, and scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopter rescue, ambulance, 911. Fire department, all law enforcement, federal, state, FBI, state police, local police, county police, deputy detective, sheriff, CIA, all military branches, Army, Air Force, Navy, National Guard, Marines, East Coast, West Coast, two, huge. Military, hospital, ships. Navy. Batteries, everything, pollution, love and war, and Navy. The best of the best, the smartest, the greatest, greatest. Doctors. Right then wrong for the coronavirus. And COVID. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, mailman, person. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's mailman. My dad's wife works in the building office. YouTube is one. Please support small businesses. My order small business is called the Great Gatsby. Called the Great Gatsby. Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Florida, Illinois, and Clay County, just gave YouTube and they're big and you must be 21 calls only. YouTube and they're big and you must be 21 calls only. You know, call, text, Facebook, social media, you know. Email, Gmail, Hotmail, you know, YouTube and they're big and you must be 21 calls. For mass, 6 feet personal conviction, YouTube and they're big and you must be 21 calls. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We daycare workers, babysitter teachers, all the makers, fast
factories, American grocery stores, QVC, veterans, nursing homes, plexiglass workers, meat plants workers, farmers, banks, libraries, museums. We got social workers, psychologists, therapists, people who help domestic violence victims to go help mental health. We at pharmacy, drugstore, CVS, Walgreens, Badass, they say they appreciate it. Walmart, Tremont, go for Walmart, Badass, they say they appreciate it. Bryson, Tremont, go for Tremont. We are gas station convenience stores, Clay City, Casey's, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, we got 7-Eleven, Circle K, Quick Trip. Pilot, we're at semis, truckers, truck stops. We're at Pick Pack Roses, Kroger's, we're at Save-A-Lot, Beards Bottle Prices, IGA, we have Dollar General, Dollar Green, we have, you know, all these targets, big town, basically, out there, no need. Heber, Deebers, Snooks, fast food restaurants, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos is the same, Cotopies, Chopies, Bananas, you know, Applebee's, T.J. Fries, Applebee's, T.J. Chili's, Jersey Mike's Subs, Firehouse Subs, we got Jimmy John's. We have Amos Pizza, Pizza at Domino's, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Cap'n D's, Cap'n D's, Long John Silver, Red Lobsters, Dylan McAllister, Jay McAllister's, we get St. Cal's, Pan Bread, Pan Express, Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, Cane Chicken, Sonic, Smoothie King, we have Crystals, White Castles, Rallies, Checkers, Cardin, Harley, Jack in the Box. We got Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, we got Denny's, Cracker Barrel, IHOP, Olive Garden, Dookie Dookie, and Baskin Robbins. That is for saying that I appreciate it. Culver's the owner, Steak and Shake. So we got we got Krispy Kreme Donuts, right? Krispy Kreme Donuts. Krispy Kreme Donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Krispy Kreme Donuts is open the whole time with the red sign and all above. That is the same in the description. Krispy Kreme Donuts, hot, fresh, owned, free. 2020 graduation year. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, we have Jack in the Box, Hardee's, you know,
McDonald's, burgers, and Taco Bell. Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express. Duke of Deer, no. We have IHOP's, Cracker Barrels, IHOP's, Cracker Barrels, Denny's. Patterson's and Christian, Culver's and all. Bad as facing them is pretty sure. Well, we want to need new hot, fresh, free donuts. For nurse, doctor, ear doctor, eye doctor, dentist, ER, clinics, hospital, ER, surgeon, helicopter, hospital, ambulance, and all that. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express, Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, IHOP, Battery Street, Culver's, and Circus Shake. Fast food restaurant, they protest. Oh, I've got to get my hazard pay. Love you, I give them half their pay, many pay, they pay, lay pay, family pay. Agree with Montgomery catch a one. You know. It's what everybody needs, you know. Pre-K 12, if you have to go in school, person school, the kids are still in the college, superintendent, principal, janitors. What they need. Mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hit yourself, hand soap, and for Illinois. Test of chest, contract tracing, whatever Dr. Anthony Fauci wants, Dr. Burks wants, Democratic Republican, your critics, Bill Clinton, Jim Carter, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Pelosi, Schumer, Biden, whatever they want to have. Temperature test. Mexico. Nurses, doctors, this one. Nurses, doctor, ear doctor, eye doctor, dentists, clinics, hospital, ER, surgeons, helicopter, assist, squad, ambulance, and everyone. What they need, masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, and hand soap. Test, temperature checks, plexiglass, glass, hospital beds, and bandolers. Got me do the defense act, fight my dad's. That we did in World War II, all the makers, factories. Battery station, appreciate it. Probably we need to want you. QVC, Mary Grocery Store, Eisenberry, Logs, Women Control, Tommy Carpenter, Socks, many more. YouTube is just one. Keep on making math. We're rolling. Now, Fanny's very tough. Common sense. It's like Anthony Seville saying, Don't be stupid, and shirts, and hoodies, and masks, and Forrest Gump, stupid did, stupid does. My dad said, World War II would lessen a new generation, we don't want to sacrifice. Beloved God, relieve the unbound offenders. SSL made a video about prison, Main channel, new channel, of course, they're giving coronavirus going down. Teeny gotta make a new video about prisons, the state of the federal American's in prison. most of majority Americans in prisons are innocent. Yeah, African Americans, Hispanic Americans, Asian Americans, Muslim Americans, gay, lesbian, transgender, homosexual, bisexual. And corruption, you know. The lineup, yeah. Oh, no DNA, he or she say, hate, greedy, hate. Mental ill, controversy, but. Old life, my mom, Clay City, Illinois, said he was on common earth because he would be treated like shit. China, you know, with want to crush Hong Kong, China versus India, the drama, Borland Land, nuclear weapons, China, secret camps, races, hate Muslims, hate their people, censorship, no freedoms. The same thing, like, North Korean leader and their people tortured and killed an American, you know, my dad, but it's Indian something. So, India be the same. Same India versus China, Borland Land, nuclear weapons of the drama. And it, they hate each other, but they hate the same people, races, India, censorship, laws, they hate races, and they hate Muslim. And America Got Talent season two, right? You know, champions. And March or April, India Dance Group, they won. We all know about the ending of Rachel's Lane. But my dad said big area of India is poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, India. Poor, welfare, poverty, homeless in prison because they can't afford the bond trying to best fund. For the love of God, poor homeless in motels and hotels. And as it's Phil, you know, does a great job talking about world class. People like middle class, taxpayer, poor, welfare, probably homeless. We got Channel News 4. Can't Matt Chambers, Laura, Margaret, Steve Harris. Oprah. That Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift. Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Joyce, Wrestling on the YouTube Patreon podcast, here and there. That did a little bit of all. So Red Sea update. For YouTube is YouTube one. First, you have to do these first three things: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to Red Sea update podcast. Subscribe. Click notifications on Red Sea update Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes. $5, YouTube, but I know Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, it's crazy, fuck, I know $5 is hard to solve during coronavirus and COVID-19. We had days, Monday through Friday. I don't know, but days, Monday through Friday, NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, VH1, also only, how to make new. For YouTube, VH1, comment down below, VH1, only, try to figure it out. Is this true of Legacy Season 3? Will be the beginning of 2021, and beginning of 2021, and January 2021. Is it true of Netflix gonna save and buy the Vampire Diaries and will be the end in 2021? The last season, TV Land genre of summer show for 2021. And speaking of TV Land genre summer show, I say deliver. I mean Hair Dub, a spinoff. You know, we're not gonna come. Speaking of. Here at Duff, we got Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube, Agents, Songs, brand new, with McGuire. Why got Disney Plus? Because of Star Wars Mandalorian. Season 2 will be October 30th. That's on the Friday night. All every Friday, how many they have. The Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 needs to be right here right now because of coronavirus. Because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Quarantine self-isolation shelter place for all of us. EGBGBStandard.com. And then we'll go with the pandemic. In a big year and saying that's what I did all last far and then start with the Han Solo, start with a story. That's like, but they have a lot of promo. Old Disney cartoon movies, they're old Disney the cartoon movies. So weird, I need to finish up James and Red Peach. Bloody Helmet, I did Frankie Weenie, and now I need to maybe get Christmas. Think I could do Mandalorian, see about list of this or whatever. Not one and two. And brand new Liz McGuire with hair dye. Let's support small YouTubers in need to blend. We got number one energy drink product review, deep energy review, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Number one food product review, casual game, great tickets, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Battery, and then in the first one, Superville, congratulations, happy, proud of my earned and deserved. 1,000 subscribers, Google, YouTube, paycheck, Google Ads, AdSense, paycheck, partner program, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Madman Ward, Verb Nerd, Backo Ducky, Jason Screaming Injury, All for Taste doing the same. What Rudy?
Yeah.
The reviews back. The review lab back. Thank God for all about them. And we're gonna go with the King, the Queen, the Godfather, the Godmother. Let's go right now. We have Wineco Digital Renato, Lassie Waste. We're at Lisa Nova Sprinkler 24, Paper Lilies, The Hill 88, Flies Fox, Mogulk 69, Speed Cocking, Robot Ben, Will Big, and Google YouTube, they suspended my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violence, because tons of all the parts. Why I lost the partner program because I had apocalypse. My phone is charged. I miss Google Plus Hangout texting. I miss Google Plus Hangout YouTube live stream. It wouldn't sound better here, you know how we do. So what? No. Bad history saying that in Persia. These people say my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink part of the beach. Two good reviews. That's how we're going to go. Exclusive energy. YouTube is YouTube one. EA also only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube, EA also only. You should know the links by now. Number one food product review, Couch Gum Kentucky. Subscribe for energy bill. Underrated energy drink, American Energy. Frontline Blue American Energy Drinks. YouTube is YouTube only. Get their energy drinks. YouTube is YouTube also only. Should know the website now. YouTube is YouTube one. Please, for small business. Why I make YouTube videos because I'm bored, depressed, tired. When it's fall, get cold in winter and stuff like that, get warm and hot summertime, screwed and fuck. Something to do, hobby, and it's like, it's a mouthful. And the news, that's news. That's the same. I didn't get no Sunday, so that's crazy. But we're gonna go with PlayStation 3 college football. We're gonna get right that. We're gonna do that real quick and get that out of the way because we did that Sunday. So we're not gonna come and miss. We got Lakers. Los Angeles Lakers. Congratulations. Happy, proud of them. They deserve it. They won the championship.
St. James for LeBron James. And the Warriors and the Warriors have some Howard, so they took care of this. Okay. So, 7 Miami versus 1 Clemens Tigers, 17-42, a blowout. Of course, they're giving 1 Clemens Tigers, 4-0, 3-0 ACC. 7 Miami, probably, you know, probably not. Not, of course, they're giving up on us. 3-1 into 1 ACC, so. 2 Alabama versus Ole Miss, 63-48. Well, of course, we're giving 2 Alabama. 3-0, 3-0 SEC. Ole Miss, 1-2, 1-2 SEC. 14 Tennessee Volunteers, 3 Georgia Bulldogs. 21-14. Giving, So, 3 Georgia Tech, so 1, 3 Georgia Tech, 3-0. 3-0 SEC, 14 Tennessee Volunteers, probably going to be like a 3-0, 14-1, 18-1 in SEC, so. 4-21 taking in the Aggies, 38-41, close game, there's again 3-point game, and like that, you know, I got to talk a bit about upset, so 21 taking in the Aggies, and 1, 21 taking in Aries and 1-1 SEC. That's pretty shocking. That's a really big deal. But for Florida, they 2-1 into an SEC. Florida State versus 5 Notre Dame Fire, 26-42. Of course, they give a blowout. 5 Notre Dame Fire Irish. 1 5 Notre Dame Fire Irish. Because the corner was coming in the global pandemic. Have to be in Division ACC, so this 5-0 Dame Fire Irish, 3-0 into Illinois ACC. Florida State 1-3 and 0-3 in the ACC. Well, they're not gonna have a crap. 19 versus 8 North Carolina, 45-56. So 8 North Carolina, they won. 8 North Carolina, 3-0 ACC. Guess they, I don't know. Great team, 19 Virginia Tech. Was like that, but you know, guess not. 19 we're gonna take to 1-1 in the ACC. Arkansas versus 13 Auburn Tigers. So 28-30, close game, getting great game. 2-point game. Of course, they're giving 13 Auburn Tigers. 1, 13 Auburn Tigers, 2-1, 2-1 SEC. Yeah, I didn't know Arkansas. Maybe they could be. So Arkansas 1-2, and 1-2 SEC. Oh, pray. UTSA versus 15 BYU. 20-27, close game, great game, 7-point game. Of course, they give 15 BYU 1. Well, I didn't know how good they are again. 15 BYU 4-0. UTSA is 3-2. What, 4 overtime? 22 Texas versus Oklahoma. 45-53. Close game, good game. 8-point game. Yeah. But, you know, rivals in the series are much of a redemption. So Oklahoma, they won this game. Oklahoma 2-1, 1-2 Big 12, 22 Texas, 2-2, 1-2 Big 12. So, yeah, I didn't say how they'd be ranking anymore.
So, Texas Tech versus 24 Iowa State, 15-1, of course, given. So, 24 Iowa State, they won. 24 Iowa State, 3-1. 3-0 Big 12. Texas Tech 1-3 and 0-3 Big 12. Crazy, right? So, okay. Oh yeah, we got a lot of stuff to talk about. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, and Christmas shopping. Let's go downtown. Don't go to Saskatchewan. You know, stay and all the above. Don't want to get coronavirus, COVID-19, and all the above. You know how we do about that. So. We went to Southwest. I didn't know what to get, so then the first thing we ate, my dad's wife said Mexican. I saw a Mexican restaurant, but we went inside. You know, we didn't mask, took mask to eat. It looked same old. I got Taco Bell stack. Crunchy. Then you get black beans, pinto beans, got steak, put the queso that come in there, I guess you got the hot sauce, guacamole, put tomatoes and other stuff, you got lettuce on there. I guess the shredded cheese, I guess that's all I know. I'm gonna put the more of it. Jalapenos. And I put that on my stack. Jalapeno dipping sauce and some of the puff. Mix that with guacamole and chips and water. That's pretty cool. I don't know, I guess kick ass. Went to the mall, boy. Oh, and Hot Topic, a bitch, me and you, and Nancy, my dad and I, as a friend of mine, learned that. I didn't have cute Spencer's in hand. Shit, I got this long sleeve jersey, that I'm gonna do for Christmas, and a hat, and PlayStation belt, I don't know. Yeah. What a disaster, right? What a disaster. Bath and Body, I finally saw the strawberry pound cake, right? They didn't have the sprays. It's, I don't know how all the orders, three of it was $30-some my dad paid for it. But Spencer's was 80-some. Crazy. I didn't like it. I didn't even know what I was going to do with it. I don't know what I'm going to do. I've been better. It's definitely. So, what we got? So, it's like apple honey champagne or something. I don't see no sweet whiskey either. So, went to Shoe Carnival. And right there, my dad said, you know what, dude? I saw them. Boom. I got it. They're visiting over there. Got that. They have the white ones in there. They have the other one. It's like tight ends. We're going to get to all that. I got the most expensive kind, Barnes & Noble. Did, should know if they'll bitch you crazy and then one of you. And he got this. I don't think what country the Muslims, they wave, have masks, register, hair salon place, do like that, and then like that, and so on. Kind of look at masks. GNC, Welcome, Big Time BC. I was shocked by Fudge Berry this one. So Barnes Noble and Paul's, you know, moves after that didn't have that, so a Disney puzzle, I don't know, joke, probably be 30-something, it's 24, but, you know, tax through the roof. But, you know, my dad's why I wanted it, yeah, Moe South was, then Starbucks there, you know, banana split. Well, feel sorry for the worker, I didn't like all the stuff, one person working there, for example, Starbucks. I got me a large, salty, caramel mocha hot, and I'm going to go get some a large frappuccino, cinnamon roll frappuccino with fountain of whipped cream. It smelled good. I don't know if you like it or not. And we got Hardee's. I'm going to go get one, so I got like prime rib dealio. I did eat the burger, right? I should have ate that, you know. You know, I didn't know what to get. I didn't even want to eat, period. 26, I don't know, I'll get the bathroom. I think I gotta end the show. What a joke. I can't do this. I don't know. I gotta figure out what to do. Oh, man. I gotta do something. I'm not gonna shame. I do here. Come. I wear this hat, Deadpool. I wear Jinko jeans, Deadpool, red hoodie, and a sweatshirt, something, you know, the white one. And this is necklace. Them shoes over there. Like brown gum gold. So yeah. Let's go with money report. I'm gonna go with money report real quick. And the streets come here because they came from Big Time to the Evansville, Indiana. I'm not sure what was that. They came to the FedEx door, so. She got tons of shoes and need to figure out what to do with them shoes. I got QVC. $186.56. And when she ate it, she hadn't been in her Subway sandwiches. So, just one $13.92. I'll say maybe $2. The shoes I got her $65.81. And Bath and Body, the three spray strawberry pound cake $39.30. Catch one of grandpa coming back probably tomorrow tonight. I'm the most richest son of a bitch all the time. That leaves clean the stove, it blows the pool. And like that, you know, he won't work for a long time. That's the same, I don't know. I don't know if it's gonna be a long time or well, it could be a long time. I don't know. I don't think they'd be able to work next year. It'd be very interesting. But we're moving on. Okay, I'm gonna go to Amazon.
So you wear the hoodie then. Cause that's what I paid to figure out about that. But like that, I probably will, but that's gonna be a long time. I gave my dad, want, you know, eBay, PayPal, I think that's where it is. About the whistle. I mean, Magic Fat Pack. So, then like that. Like that, he can order on GNC. I can still. I get $10 off, and I'm good. So, yeah. Yeah, she said, the prep is bringing the bullshit in the cancer. I don't know, Germex's coming, so. Germex will be coming too. I don't know if this month is shipped or 26th, I believe. So, yeah. So, we, October 22nd. Hello, UV Center, not that part, $20 for first payment for four. For more graphic cash flow. I don't know if that was today or yesterday. She got her phone twice. October 28th, VARO Patriots Family Bakery, 5.8 ounces original black and white cookies. But 6 chocolate chip, 6 corn. I gotta look at that again, $10 for $30 and 4 cents. I gotta look at these again. See, cause of the... All weightless, dang. But I gotta try them cookies again. What a rip off. How to go Gmail. I'm figuring about all the pricing. I wonder if UPS is going to be here, or there's going to be a postal ID. I should be like that, but yeah, who knows about that. Let's break everything down for you. Because it's 3 sprays, $31, I think. Got 2, maybe buy one free, I don't know, but $31, right? Shipping in at $5.99, sell tax, $2, and $3. We did all the other ones. Okay, we're gonna go, go here. Oh yeah, my dad did that, you know, it's a woman, female, color, white, extra large, I didn't have the store was the embarrassment. So. Thank you. pay $54.90. Shipping, $6.95. Tax, $3.87. YouTube, comment down below, posting. What do you say about that? Tampa Bay, the Braves have won last night. They're winning. I don't know if I got to be there or not. But I go on ESPN. Oh, see about that, right? We're back here. What's fair about Santa Claus and so let's go right here with these schools. Oh shit, Atlanta Braves 7-0. Holy fuck. That's nuts. Tampa Bay, Astros, bottom second, 1. That's a bottom jump. Holy shit. Yikes. I'm down below. Did you read your comment down below? What are you saying about the Judge? What are you saying about that? And that's the saying about it. It could go to the Supreme Court. You know, you should comment down below. Will this set up for Trump win? What do you think? I don't know. It's gotta be interesting. But we're gonna go with Starbucks, Barnes and Nobles, because we're gonna catch one $5.49. Then I guess on the cinnamon roll flavor syrup or something, 69 cents. Mine was $5.86, $11.98. The cell tax 96 cents, the $12.94. I gave them we're gonna catch one 13 ones. But that's why I gave all the extra stuff. You know, felt bad and all of the above, but you know. You love your burger. PlayStation 3 college football doing it to back and back overtime going above Georgia Tech for Georgia Tech. One loss, Virginia. What am I? Am I 13 or 14? They got Gold Bears. I beat them, you know. So they said I'm pretty sweet. You know, chaos indeed. You know, we did Northern Air Forest. One, we'll call the division, but realize that what? She's coming out already. I'm gonna be rough.
I'm in here already, guys. Let's try to be back tomorrow. It should be falling out, baby. Moderate and popular for caffeine, 18 South Sumlin. Energy drink, try to be back tomorrow. Not to be popular with caffeine. Everybody have a great day, my brother. That'd be so good. Perfect. I'm sorry. Bye, everybody. Keep up with your mind. We'll see you on the other side. Alright. Well, keep it up.